Ishmael Magona, the Director of Budget at the Ministry of Finance, who represented the Permanent Secretary or the Secretary to the Treasury, Ramadan Gobi, informed members of the Parliamentary Committee of Trade that they did everything within their mandate to drop Geraldine Salley from being the accounting officer of the ministry, but they were not successful.
Following the decisions or the guidance of Parliament, indeed, PSST went ahead and designated Mr. Alfred Oyo Andima, who was the Undersecretary under Trade, as the accounting officer. And in the same vein, also cancelled the appointment of the PS.
Magona tabled several documents, including a presidential directive that reinstated Geraldine Salley, and told the committee that it tied the hands of the secretary to the treasury to implement the resolution of parliament that had called for Salley's sacking.
Copy of the directive of HE, the president, to the head of public service, to the effect that the head of public service should ensure that the PS assumes her full duties. And subsequently, the head of public service wrote the PSST, instructing him, based on the directive of the president, to reinstate Mrs. Salley as the accounting officer.
However, committee members were not convinced. They pointed at avenues that the ministry would have taken to get rid of the accounting officer, who is accused of misappropriating funds during the renovation of the building that houses the ministry.
We shall retrieve the answer and write to you, inviting now the PSST, because it seems really your hands are tied, you don't have the answers.
Henry Musasizi, the Minister of State for Finance, noted that the Secretary to the Treasury has no powers to take away powers of an accounting officer from a permanent secretary.
There are offices in the Constitution where the accounting officer is defined. For instance, the permanent secretary is defined in the Constitution to be the accounting officer. So in these such circumstances, what happens?
But MPs rejected the position of the minister, citing a number of cases where permanent secretaries have been relieved of duties to account whenever they fail to make proper accountability at the end of the accountability cycle.
That have accounting officers who are different from the permanent secretaries.
Last year, the Committee of Trade investigated issues of misappropriation of funds in the Ministry of Trade and made several recommendations, including firing the accounting officer of the Ministry of Trade, among other things, which was also adopted by Parliament. But Salley petitioned the court seeking for a judicial review. Report by Fred Kajubi for the news.